Voters in the northern and western parts of Washington County, it's District 6, picked incumbent Republican Micah Van Huss over independent Murphy Johnson to represent them in our state capitol. Van Huss claims 68% of the vote. It will be his fourth term in the Tennessee General Assembly.